This is North Georgia's News Talk.
WDUN. This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire.
It's hump day. Brian, what day is it?
It's hump day.
Which means only two more sleeps until Friday game night. For previews of this week's big games, log on to the Friday Game Night section of AccessNorthGA.com. We have everything you need to know for prep football. Hey, everyone. I'm Katie B. Davis, and you're listening to Game On. We have a lot to get to this hour, so frankly, we're going to jump right in. Each Wednesday during the school year, we're going to feature an athlete whose play stood above the rest. They'll receive a plaque from our friends at Cotton Eye Joe's and be a guest on Game On. It's our WDUN Athlete of the Week presented by Burger King, where taste is king. And for August 26th through the 31st, that is last week, folks, that athlete is Buford softball player Morgan Walters. In three wins last week, Walters had four hits, seven RBI, and with her team down 2-0 in the first inning, to the East Hall Vikings, she hit a three-run home run that gave the Wolves a lead they would not relinquish on their way to giving Coach Tony Wolf his 200th career win. Morgan, welcome to Game On. Happy to have you here. How are you this afternoon?
I'm really good. Thank you so much for having me.
Absolutely. Morgan, what got you started playing this sport that you're now excelling at?
Well, I started playing when I was 4 years old. I just started out for fun playing with my dad. Just playing t-ball out of one of the local parks around where I used to live, and never would I have thought that it would have opened up as many opportunities as I had now.
You're definitely playing for one of the best programs in the state. I'd even go so far as to say the Southeast. Buford going for its sixth straight state title this year. Am I right about that?
Seventh
straight state title. Wow. I lowballed them a little bit. I apologize for that. What's it like to play for a program of this caliber?
It is beyond words of what I can possibly describe. The coaching staff that we have here is more than I ever could have asked for. And all the girls are so great. The talent level is so high, more than you would expect getting from high school ball, out of a high school ball group. It's like playing with a really good travel team. And out of a high school team, that's more than, you know, any high school player could have imagined. And being able to be around all of them is such a great opportunity for me. I'm so thankful for it.
These Buford athletes that Morgan Walters is referring to have gone on to play for the likes of Georgia, Georgia Tech, North Georgia, three of actually the best softball programs in the nation, regardless of what division you're talking about. Morgan, what position do you play on defense, and do you like hitting better or playing defense better?
Well, I've been playing some first base. The past couple of games, I'll switch off with one of our other first basemen and pitchers, Tessa Daniels. And I would have to say I like hitting more. It's what I work at the most. I spend pretty much 5-6 days a week just working on hitting. And that's definitely, you know, what gets my adrenaline going before games and what gets me pumped up the most. So definitely hitting.
We're talking with our WDUN Athlete of the Week presented by Burger King, Buford softball player Morgan Walters. She had a killer week last week, and it actually continued into this week. Buford beat White County this past Tuesday, I believe it was. Morgan hit yet another home run. Morgan, give me some insight into being a good batter in fast-pitch softball.
Being a good batter in fast pitch softball, well, a lot of it has to do with mechanics. And what a lot of people don't know is that softball swings are almost, if not identical, to Major League Baseball player swings. And a lot of people, you know, underplay the power of girls, since we're girls softball players, you know, compared to Major League Baseball players who are men. And but when you break it down, you look at the mechanics. The mechanics should be exactly the same. If you're going to hit a round ball with a round bat, they should be the same.
That is really good insight, Morgan. I want, you know, you've got to want a future in the game of softball to be able to produce the way that you're producing now for the Buford Wolves. There has to be something in your future that has to do with softball and a softball field. So what are your plans for the next few years?
My plans for the next few years, I am attending the University of Missouri on a full scholarship next year. I sign in the fall, so that's my first goal that I've accomplished that I am so excited for, and I cannot wait for it. And hopefully, you know, my 4 years there, I'll put in a lot of hard work and hopefully, you know, be All-American. And hopefully, like, I'm really hoping they bring back the softball in the Olympics in 2020, like what I've been hearing about. So that would be another goal for me that I'll work hard for. So hopefully that'll work out.
Well, if the way that you've been playing is any indication, your work ethic is already where it needs to be to reach all your goals in the future at the University of Missouri. Morgan Walters, congratulations on being our WDUN Athlete of the Week presented by Burger King, where taste is king. Congratulations on a great start to the season. Here's to continued success in a seventh straight state title for the Buford Wolves.
Thank you so much.
You are more than welcome. Morgan Walters, folks, let's go through the stats one more time. 3 wins last week. She had 4 hits, 7 RBIs, and with her team down 2-0 in the first to East Hall, this happened just last Thursday. She hit a 3-run homer that gave the Wolves a lead they would not relinquish on their way to giving Coach Tony Wolf his 200th career win.